We have another Honda MSX 125, commonly known as the Grom. It's a lovely 2016 bike, with only not even 2,000 miles on the clock. We've got slightly with a little bit of use. Lovely condition. A few little modifications, as you can see. It's got the yellow brake hoses. Single seat conversion. A couple of little marks on there as you go around it. There's a few more on this other side as well. The bar end mirrors put on. The levers. Of course, the handlebars have been changed there as well. Really is a cracking little bike. To own a bike, so from 2016 to 2018, and then somebody from last year till this year, just wasn't getting ridden enough, so hence it's here with us. Just over the MOT, no advisories, tyres are good, chain's good. I've also got the smaller indicators, front and rear. As you make out there as well, so it's got a tail tidy on it. Starting up. Here's 1986. Any questions, any queries, if you want to come see the bike before you buy it, just give me a ring.